then hope is never lost. So this is your song, and I remember singing it, my gosh, 35 years ago at the 30th anniversary of Israel. Time. And so I'm going to sing it for you tonight, and with the continued hope that we may learn from yesterday, live for today, and continue to strive for a better tomorrow. So will you please stand and join me for your beautiful national anthem, Hatikvah.
Chavshi be'yartzeinu.